See, till now in Sarveswaram, we have played all playing notes like singing Sarigama, all playing notes. So after we get perfection in playing notes or sure notes, so we have to add the Indian flavor, that is Gamakam. So to get that Indian flavor, we have to use Gamaka. Gamaka is like an oscillation. So till now we have played plain notes, and it, Gamaka is moving among the notes, between notes. So oscillation, like if I am singing first Sarveswaram plainly, you see Sa Ri Ga Ma Pa Da Ni Sa. But if you sing with Gamaka, Sa Ri Ga Ma Pa Da Ni Sa, while coming Sa Ni Da Pa Ma Ga Ri Sa. So how to move between the notes, there is rules we will see later, and now we try to understand how to give Gamaka for Maya Malava Gauravaram. So we are giving the Gamaka generally. What I am teaching you, we just take it in general way, that high level performance in Carnatic music will be dependent on the Bhava. So Bhava is expression of Carnatic music. So now you can see that if the Sa is open string, Sa Ri Ga Ma, there is Re 2 and Ga 1 in between. So we need this Rivan and Garu Ma. So if this is the structure of Maya Malava Gauravaram, you have to give Gamaka in ascending. All the way, give Gamaka in ascending order. So according to the structure of Maya Malava Gauravaram, give Gamaka to Re. And the same time give Gamaka to Da, because the structure on the first string and this first part Sarigama is called as Purvangam. Just remember first part, and this is Uttarangam. So the structure is same. That's why if you are giving Gamaka to Re, at the same time you are giving Gamaka to Da also. The Gamaka will start in Sa, then the previous note, and it goes to till Re and move in between. See, Sa Ri Ga Ma, this is the way you have to sing. Sa Ri Ga Ma, when you are going from Re to Ga, then you have to give Gamaka, that is ascending. Give Gamaka to only Re, and the Re, Gamaka of Re should start in Sa. Sa Ri Ga Ma, again Pada Ni, this is Ni and Sa. Sa, again welcoming Sa Ni Da Pa, just slide Ma Ga Ri Sa. The Gamaka is like this. Sa Ri Ga Ma Pa Da Ni Sa. Sa Just we see how it comes on the violin. See? This is playing. But see, this is Re, and we are trying to play from Sa. You have to move, don't move your total hand while playing Gamaka. Just remember that you have to move only fingers. And we should not, the finger should be throughout on the string and move. See? Play in slow space and high space. It doesn't matter if when you are in motion, when you are going to wherever you are going to stop, that is coming, that note will be audible clearly. Okay.